Hello everyone, today let's see some of the addition and subtraction worksheets for grade 1. The first worksheet is on addition and subtraction. Here the questions are in the form of sentences. The child has to read the sentences, understand the sentences and then solve the problems accordingly. The child has to either write the answer directly below the question or they can write the equation for the problem. I have given here 6 sentence problems which the child has to solve and write the answers below. The next one is subtraction. Some items are being taken away from the group. The child has to write the equation for each problem below. For example, in the first one, I have given 12 triangles and out of that 3 have been crossed out. So the child has to write 12 minus 3. The answer equal to 9. The equation he or she has to write next to the problem. For this subtraction, I have given 4 problems. Next one is fill the missing numbers. Here I have given some addition and some subtraction problems. In each equation, a number is missing. The child has to fill in those numbers. For example, the first one, 10 plus dash equal to 17. So 10 plus 7 equal to 17. The child has to fill in 7 in the missing place. 10 addition problems and 10 subtraction problems are there. The next one is input and output. Fill in the missing numbers and write the rule below. In the first table, I am giving input as 3 and output as 12. So here the rule I am using is plus 9. That is 3 plus 9 is equal to 12. So input is 3, for that which I am adding 9, output will be 12. Similarly, 9 plus 9 is 18. So the child has to solve the next two numbers using the same rule and write the output. Similarly, here I have given 6 tables in which each input is different and output is different, and in each table I am using a different rule. The child has to identify the rule and then solve the problems, and also the child has to write the rule below each table. The next worksheet is on 2-digit addition and 2-digit subtraction. Here I have given using some simple numbers where the child has to add and write the answer here. Similarly, here I am using very simple numbers where there is no carryover or borrowing the number. The child has to simply subtract and add the numbers and write the answer. Thank you all for watching. Please do subscribe for more videos and visit our website mentioned in the description box to download these worksheets. Please do leave your comments in the comment section. Thank you.